A rifle? A sword? No, it's just an umbrella. Evergreen Health Medical Center was locked down Wednesday morning after a physician reported seeing a man with what appeared to be some kind of a weapon, according to Kirkland Police Department Lieutenant Robert Saloum. The hospital released a surveillance image of the suspected weapon-bearer, an object slung over his shoulder, on social media as police began searching the healthcare facility. At some point, the suspect saw the photo, recognized himself and turned himself in to police when realized we were looking for him, Saloum said. The hospital employer told officers he had ordered the suspected weapon, an umbrella with a handle made to look like the grip of a sword, online, police said. The hospital lifted its lockdown about 10 a.m. According to Saloum, there was some confusion over what type of weapon the man could have been carrying, as it looked in some pictures like a rifle and in others like a sword. It's hard to see exactly what it is, but it does not look like an umbrella, he said. The hospital did not immediately return calls seeking comment, but police said there was at least one piece of good news to take from the incident. It doesn't seem like it was the best idea to take something that looks like a weapon into any kind of facility, but I'd rather have somebody with poor judgment than something worse, Saloum said.